Spitters are quitters. How did you get any pushback from NBC on that?
None. And it was actually last year when we were here and Carolina was here, we were making blowjob jokes in an elevator. I said spitters are quitters, and she stared at me for a long moment and then burst into laughing because she had never heard that before. And I was like, but it didn't seem to you.
Does NBC push back on anything with the show? Other than more of the show. But... Sorry.
That hurt.
They didn't catch the Spitters or Quitters thing. There was a lesbian sex euphemism in the second season.
Brian avoided me the email exchange.
It was like, can we say this? Can we say this? And it's like, no oral implication whatsoever. And then I looked on, I Googled lesbian sex euphemism. Button stitching came up. Which is hilarious. That's the one that we got by. I just kept looking up this one, and she said button stitching would work.